In other news, two teens and a 12-year-old boy are arrested for a home invasion. It happened at a home along Martin Luther King Avenue early this morning. We're told the three boys broke into a house with a weapon and stole a television before driving away. Shortly after the incident, the kids were pulled over on Dabb Street and were arrested.